I said yay twice today. I don't know what. I was going to say, but okay. Right. outside of episodes I have done the cyan and lime layer on my thing, because I was really just, I didn't know what to do, and I just ended up doing it. So yeah, we're going to be doing my office today, and it's going to be slightly different to all the rest. But yeah, it is going to be a bit different, but it's going to be very nice, like the others as well. But nicer, because it's going to have a little chalkboard in it, so that's going to be the difference. And the others don't have a chalkboard, so yeah. And I might have a chalkboard and a whiteboard, or just a whiteboard, but I have no idea. So let's do, I often forget what I do, because I've not done a video, Let's Decorate since March, but, I think it was March, like 3rd of March or something, so I have a very good memory, but, that's not the point. Sorry, I just haven't done a video of Let's Decorate for ages, for at least, I think, like, 6 or 7 months, roughly. So, yeah, sorry about that. But sometimes I have to have a break of things. So, yeah, right, let's do this. Have I done that? Yeah, I had. Sometimes, I get a bit muddled up with if I have I done things and have I not, or I just get a bit muddled up. So, yep, this, I think this is going to be the last episode before I do the aquatic update, because I play on 360, Xbox 360, so it is slightly different here on 360, so I think it comes out later on the 360, so I think it's out already, but I'm not entirely sure. Because I'm recording this, and it probably will be uploaded on the 22nd or 21st of September. Can't remember which, but yeah. So, right, let's do this. And now, the thing I need to do is I need to roof this, because this is the last level. And I've a good plan for the roof. Which you probably haven't heard of, well, you haven't, because I have only told my friends and stuff, really. So, it's a space one. So, I believe it's there? No, it's space one. I don't know why I did that. I told myself it was the other thing. So, let's get rid of that. And let's do, smallest desk here. Because I don't want it giant like the others. There. I can put them there. Let's give myself a nice red sear. Did on the cyan level. So, let me put this on. And a painting. Where are the paintings? I often forget where the paintings are. There. Let's do that. Ooh, that's a, let me get my favourite painting of these little ones. I like that little desert takeout one. I like that one as well, so I'll get that one. Let me get my keypad, my mouse as well. So let's put my mouse down and my keypad. My back of my controller thingy came out. Not my battery pack, but my charger. So yeah. That's fine. Yeah. So now, the grand finale. The roof. So I need to cover this with red nether brick. Like so. And at the start of my videos, at the start of the series, I said put like stained glass and stuff. This is not really what I'm going to do with it now. I just feel like I want to do a series, which is this series, where I just put loads of things in a world, which makes it just look really nice. So yeah. So, I've nearly finished this, and on the top, this bit is going to be flat, but at the very top, I'm going to have a beacon coming off the top of it, which is my plan. it's going to be a red... Well, it's all going to be a rainbow beacon, kind of. So, daisies here. In a second, I'm going to go to my bed. Right. Yeah. Here we go. Night-night. Good morning, everyone. That was a nice sleep. Wow, that night went very fast. That's not even a minute. Of course, it's not because it's Minecraft. Silly me. So, now, at the back, I'm going to have this. Of course, it's going to be very cool, of course. It's going to be more to the back. It looks more to... I'm going to have it here, I think. But I need to do this beacon bit here. Which is... I think I've did that. Right, yeah, I have. On the front, I'm going to have it a bit different. Actually, no, I won't. I love it. Same. So, it's not going to be a rainbow beacon now. I've decided. But, yeah, it's still going to be good. So, yeah. So, let's put a... I think we're almost roughly six. We're nearly coming up. We're coming up for 7 minutes, roughly. I think we're. Are we over? I can't tell. I can't quite see my clock. It says 7 minutes something, I believe, but I can't see very well. 6 and 7 look very similar. 6 just has a bit of a wafty bit and that goes the other way. Well, a rounded wafty bit. And 7 is just 2 straight lines. Well, 1 wiggly line. Well, 2 straight lines, but 1 is bent. What I'm going to do again. Yeah, so I need to do this, and I also need my emerald blocks, I think I'll do. So, I'm just actually... I've changed my mind. I keep things in my mind today, but it's fine. I forgive myself. Right, red. I believe I need to do this first. Then I'll do it slightly back, I think. Boing, 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 boing. Right, I think I can do it like this. Can't I? Oh, maybe not. If I did it like... I think I've come up with a solution that will work. I know exactly what to do. Let's do 4. 4 red beacons. Actually, I can do a rainbow beacon now, I guess. So, let's do red, lime, blue, and black. So, this one can be black. This one can be it's cyan, that's a nice colour. Prefer cyan, and this one can be lime. Right, that is my rainbow beacon. So, this is going to be the end of my skyscraper videos. Hopefully you've enjoyed me making my skyscraper. In the next video, I'm going to be starting something new. I don't know what it'll be, but hopefully something epic. So, that's what my thing looks like. I'm going to decide... Sorry, I completely forgot to do my... Actually, I won't do a whiteboard or blackboard because I can't be bothered to, but it's fine. I might do it outside the video, I might not. But, yeah, that's all I have today. So, thank you very much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please do like the video.